Hello and welcome to All Tech Queries. Today we will learn how to enable the delete confirmation message in Windows 10. As you can see, I have selected the file and tapped the delete button on my keyboard. The file is deleting automatically without any warning. If I right click and click on the delete option, the file is deleting automatically. However, the file should be stored in the recycle bin, but if the file is too large in size, it won't be stored in the recycle bin. It will be deleted permanently. So, enabling the confirmation dialog is very helpful. So, let's do it. All you have to do is right click on the recycle bin, click on the properties. Now, here you can see this option disabled, display delete confirmation dialog. Just enable it, click on apply, then OK. Now let's try again. I'm clicking on the delete button on my keyboard. See, now we are getting the delete confirmation message. Once again, delete. I have the delete confirmation message. That's it. Thank you.